out in San Jose Del Cabo, finally near the beach. Been here for like a whole week and didn't go to the beach area at all. So today I'm gonna show you guys Costa Azul Beach and the hotel area. Not feeling great, but I'm gonna do this video for you guys. Let's go to the beach. Just right over there. Just a quick walk down the hill brought me down here to the hotel area. I know the ocean is just like right behind these buildings, but I don't know where I can cross through. So I'm trying to find the entrance to get to the beach. Crossed through all these condos and hotels and stuff and found a path. I thought I could get to the beach this way, but it says private property. So I don't know where the public access is. So I guess I'm gonna have to turn around, even though I would like to just jump that and go to the beach. So let's go find the proper entrance. Or just jump this parkour. Nah, we'll do it right. Stopped at the OXXO, asked them how to get to the beach. Didn't really understand, asked somebody else at a security gate. I walked down the road even more, just along the main highway across from the district. And you got the death stairs. I'm gonna slide right down this, trying to get to the beach. I'm gonna cut the camera for this. Half of the journey is just getting there. So, yeah, just off some random little alleyway. It's all soaked, and I made it down those stairs of death. Oh man, I don't think it's good to be stepping in this. It's probably like sewer water. But we're almost to the beach. I definitely don't want to come the same way. Go back. I'm just gonna have to go down the beach somewhere and get an Uber. Forget this. I thought it would be a lot easier just to walk straight down the beach, but everything is blocked. You have to be like a guest. Everything is private. So I guess this is the public entrance. No signs or nothing. Just randomly found it. Finally at the beach. It was worth it.
Looks pretty cool over here.
Huge beach actually. Not many people actually on the beach. It is a little bit late in the day. See, it's dark down here, but they got restaurants and all that. This is closed off for some reason. I don't even want to know why. Let's not investigate. We're gonna go down here towards the sun. Man, this lighting is beautiful. Welcome to San Jose del Cabo. You guys all know about Cabo San Lucas, but you skip over this part. You skip over this place for I don't know why. Just because you want to go get wasted and stuff. This is more chill and artsy. Let's get to the sun while we have like 1 hour left of it. The sun's out all of a sudden. Completely new beach. I didn't have to walk all the way down there for the sun. It came to me. Rose above all these clouds. In the last few days, it hasn't been cloudy. It's been sunny and hot every day. So it's a little bit different right now. And you got non-stop flights. There's one right now. It's like every 30 seconds I see one up there. Over here at the hotel zone. Alright, I've walked down a ways. It gets more and more lively. More people over here. A little fiesta. They even got some little donkey rides going on. But I bet if I film it, they're gonna try to charge me money, so. But it's still all chill out here. It's not like Cabo San Lucas. I just photobombed these guys. But they got little horse rides and stuff over here. Keep going down here and see what else there is. So yeah, I guess this explains why people aren't swimming. No gracias. That's why people aren't swimming, because it's dangerous over here. So be careful. You can just go to the pool instead. Along with the beauties of horses on the beach, watch out for stepping in the poop. Well, I've been walking a lot, so it's time to just sit down and chill. Get some sun. Beautiful out here. Looks like they're setting up for a nice dinner or a wedding event or something. My friend actually works out here and does events. I wonder if she's working here. We got a serious game going on. Game point. Oh, it's over. Volleyball, horses. Everybody's getting ready for the sunset. It's about to go down. So there was a free little entrance over here. Now everything is private. There was actually a sign this time, but this is how they look. Just little alleyways between hotels, but nobody uses these. So use caution. Video here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it and enjoyed the beach. And I'm gonna enjoy this beautiful sunset. That does it for the Cabo Mexico series. We're off to a new continent, so hit subscribe and see where we're going.